There's a legendary yakuza who's said to have single-handedly smashed up 10 of his rival clan's offices in one night, completely unarmed. He's called the Immortal Dragon. But I heard that after that went down, he suddenly vanished. What's your occupation?
I'm a house husband.
Shit! I'm so late!
You can't protect what's sacred to you through violence. 100% authentic and handmade.
Can I get anything I want?
I shouldn't buy a video game for a selfish brat like you!
Hamburger steak plate.
Whites and colors, you're gonna start a turf war! Think these colors won't bleed? Now you gotta attack the corners!
Boss! Why the hell'd you quit the Yakuza?
Enough!
I'm just protecting my turf in my own special way.
You forgot your lunchbox!
Sales are a battlefield. Being a house husband ain't no joke. I'm a house husband. I think you know how we gotta settle this. Here's the money. Just bring me the goods pronto. And can I have a point card?